Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reset a computer in DOS. There's two ways you can reset your computer if you're booted up in DOS mode, and I'm going to kind of demonstrate to you both of them here. On my computer, as you can see, I have a DOS window booted up, and as you can see in DOS, you can run commands like, you know, dir to get directory listings, and that outputs data that you would see in your folders and everything. But how can I, in DOS, reset my computer? There's two ways you can do this. The first way is by holding down the Control and Alt keys and pressing the Delete key. I'm not actually going to do that right now because it would cause the computer to reboot. The second way that you can reset a computer in DOS is simply at the command prompt type exit, E-X-I-T. And that's the method that I'm going to use right here. If you just type exit as a command and press enter, your computer will then simply reset. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to reset a computer in DOS mode.